To solve for the variable in the proportions, we can use the fact that the product of the extremes must equal the product of the means, or that the cross products must be equal. So x times 24, or 24x, which would be the product of the extremes, must equal 6 times 20, which would be the product of the means. Now we have a one-step equation to solve. We can solve this equation for x by dividing both sides by 24. So we have x on the left side, and 120 divided by 24 is equal to 5. So we have x equals 5. On the second example, it doesn't really matter which cross product we do first, or whether we determine the product of the extremes or the product of the means first. I prefer to have the variable on the left side of the equation like we did here, so I'll determine the product of the means first, or cross multiply in this direction. Y times 9 would be 9y, must equal 15 times 21, which is equal to 315. And now we'll divide both sides by 9 to solve for y. We have y equals 315 divided by 9, which equals 35. So the nice thing about these is we can always double check our work by substituting in 35 for y and make sure that 35 times 9 is equal to 15 times 21.